Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to remove page number from first, second and third page in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Go to insert menu, click the page number, insert the page number top bottom, insert page number top up in middle. And go to header and footer menu and check mark different first page. Now check the page number remove from first page. Now I will remove page number from second and third page. Remove the page number. Keep the cursor before the text of number page 4 and go to layout menu, break and section break, next page. And right click on the header and edit the header and remove the link to previous. And go to page number and format the page number and start the page number at 4. Now insert the page number top of middle. Now page number start from 4. Check the page number 1, 2 is removed. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.